Alright, so we're doing Last Commander now, Karax. We are doing the Out of Order weekly mutation. This is week number 15. Week 15. These are my mastery. I'm gonna do this. And I wanna do this. And we are doing Karax. Taking a little bit. We'll just keep waiting though. Alright, how long have we been waiting? 3 minutes? Alright, we're gonna cancel. Try again. So while we're waiting, I'm gonna look over a couple of my achievements. So I'm gonna be pretty darn close to finishing this one. After I get Karax, we'll have 6 left. And then this one, you can only do 4 per week. So that's gonna take a little while to get done. Man, this is taking a while. Alright, looks like we found somebody. It's exciting. I might go for my carrier build, but we'll see. I am gonna defend first.
The resort world of Viridia was once a jewel in the Dominion's crown. Today, that jewel has cracked, metaphorically, and by lava. The planet's only hope? Two commanders, whose workers must refuel the stabilizer. Let's join the mission already in progress.
Chrono Boost online. Our structure should now operate at a greater efficiency.
Experts say lava surges occur every few minutes, obliterating anything in the way. That low ground is a dangerous place to be. Looks like the lava is already rising. Let's watch as the commanders below take refuge upon higher ground. The receding lava has unearthed some crystals. With any luck, workers will get them to the stabilizer quickly. Bringing a crystal to the stabilizer has bought them some time, but it will take more than time to heal this planet's wounds. This report from Terry, our seismologist, who says seismic activity is increasing. That means lava, and it's coming soon. Word is the lava is hitting now. Let's go live to the planetary field.
Enemy forces incoming. Slay them to the last.
Surge is ending, viewers, but stay with us. I'm sure there's a lot more excitement to come.
The enemy is Zerg. Prepare yourself.
Your allies are in battle.
boost activated. Our structures should research and create units much more quickly now.
Upgrade complete. Your allies are in battle.
The enemy's coming for us. Hope you're ready for this.
A jolt of seismic activity rocks the surface of Viridia Prime. The lava won't be too far behind. The lava has arrived once more, and UNN's film crew is on the scene. Like the surge is over for now, but when the burning tides rise again, we'll be there. I'm getting word the enemy forces are attacking the commander's workers. Let's watch as the battle erupts.
Your allies are in battle.
Even with the odds against them, workers have managed to reach 25% stability. A truly unexpected accomplishment.
Your allies' base is besieged.
A gruesome sight, as a worker carrying a xenon crystal has died. Another unfortunate setback, surely to be felt by all.
Attack incoming. Get ready.
Your ally's base is besieged. Are in battle.
I am activating Chrono Boost now. That should greatly increase the output of our structures.
Another increase in seismic activity. A lava surge is coming. Will this finally be the big one? I'm getting a report that the lava is surging right now. Let's switch to Lava Can 6.
Upgrade complete.
base is besieged. Yeah, so this hasn't been too bad. We're doing pretty darn well.
That the stabilizer has reached 50%. Workers are moving as fast as they can.
Lost a little bit of my economy there, but that's okay.
We'll be seeing a lava surge soon, and a big one. Here's the lava. Watch the low ground, viewers. That's where the action is.
Upgrade complete.
It looks like the salamander has resurfaced. If the commanders are going to do something, now just might be the time.
An enemy force is en route to our position.
If it is, we'll be ready for it.
As quickly as it surges, the lava recedes. Now it's up to the workers to reach those new crystal formations in time.
I am activating Chrono Boost now. That should greatly increase the output of our structures.
I really want to get that too. Solar efficiency would be really nice.
Sensing cloaked units. We need some detection out here.
And I always make sure to upgrade my attack on my carriers as fast as possible, because that really helps to deal with anything that comes after you. Take a couple minutes and just really fill out my defenses here. It's really gonna help.
More lava? Coming soon? I don't believe you. Admit it. You're desperate for attention, Terry. Another lava surge is here. Evacuation of the low ground. Can carry on their work. Flames spread.
the molten salamander resurfaces. Will the Dominion's allies intervene, or leave this creature unchecked?
Like the lava has fully receded. Can the commander's workers make up for the lost time?
Yeah, we did lose that lava. That's okay.
Your allies are in battle.
The enemy is in my grip. Move in for the kill.
Activated. Our structure should research and create units much more quickly now.
Upgrade complete.
It appears the enemy is advancing. Prepare to meet them in combat.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Your allies are in battle.
A worker has been slain, and their cargo has fallen. A terrible loss. Oh, and the worker will be missed as well. Another quake. Another lava surge coming soon. Trust Donnie Vermillion to get you the updates you need. The lava surge is back, viewers. Let's watch as the low ground is engulfed in molten rock and fire.
Brace yourselves. Enemy forces are inbound.
The salamander has resurfaced. I normally don't editorialize, but that thing looks angry. The commanders need to be careful. Spouts of magma can reach into the upper stratosphere, even taking out space. Molten Sal was brutally slain by Dominion allies today, leaving many to wonder who was the real fire-breathing monster. I like to think the lava moves the crystals around. Terry says that's unscientific. Don't listen to Terry.
All right, nothing here.
I've got the enemy. Let's kill them.
Your allies' base is besieged. Your allies are in battle.
The commander's workers should collect the crystals and bring them to the stabilizer soon. We'll be here when they begin.
Yeah. It's pretty awesome defenses there, huh? You figured there'd be some of that stuff somewhere out here, right? Nothing, huh?
I have detected an incoming enemy attack. They are moving swiftly.
Base is under attack. Warriors have engaged the enemy.
knew some about all that. Okay, we never even went this way. All right.
That earthquake only signals one thing. Another lava surge is coming soon.
I mean, no one's getting through any of this.
Another lava surge has come. We'll have more after this short message from our sponsor.
Gotta get some workers over here quick.
Your allies are in battle.
The lava has receded once more, leaving both crystals and destruction in its wake.
Alright, so we're left. Pretty darn close.
You can feel the tension is building.
Have engaged the enemy.
If you're just joining us, a worker has been killed. Unfortunately, the Dominion military has yet to comment on the tragedy.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
We're still waiting for workers to collect a crystal and bring it to the stabilizer. Hopefully things pick up soon.
Goddamn observer.
We are unending.
The enemy has mobilized. We should move to intercept.
Beyond all belief, the stabilizer is nearly charged. Can they make it? I'll be here to find out.
Definitely a lot slower than I would like it to be, but we're gonna get through this.
Our seismologist believes the coming lava surge is breaching the mantle. Terry, this is boring science stuff. I'm reading this. I've just gotten an update. The lava is here.
There. Now I'm not gonna have to deal with all this nonsense.
Looks like that surge is finally over with. Let's watch the commanders get back to work.
Your warriors have engaged the base is under attack. Base is under attack. Our foe is making their move. We must be ready. Boost activated. Our structure should research and create units.
The timetable says workers should be collecting crystals by now. Makes you wonder, did Valerian choose the wrong allies?
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Alright, we gotta find the rest of these crystals here.
Another lava surge coming soon.
I don't think there's a way we can lose, but
to get you the updates you need.
crystal over
Brace
here.
Yourselves. Enemy forces are inbound.
It looks like that surge is finally over with. Let's watch the commanders get back to work.
Base is under attack.
All right, there's one there.
Timetable says workers should be collecting crystals by now. Makes you wonder, did Valerian choose the wrong allies?
Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Warriors have engaged the enemy.
More lava coming soon.
And just one left.
Admit it. You're desperate for attention, Terry. The lava has arrived.
There it is.
And UNN's film crew is on the scene.
We are so close. Sorry this is taking so long, it's just carriers don't move that fast.
The lava surge is ending, viewers, but stay with us. I'm sure there's a lot more excitement to come.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
I return.
The commander's workers should collect the crystals.
And there's the last one right there.
Soon. We'll be here when they begin.
Base is under attack.
I have to see. There's one here. Right, that's it. That's it. Okay.
A jolt of seismic activity rocks the surface of Viridia Prime. The lava won't be too far behind.
I think I'm gonna have enough time to get this back.
It appears the enemy is advancing. Prepare to meet them in combat.
I'm gonna wait. There's no reason not to.
It's surging right now. Let's switch to Lava Cam 6. Spout. I can't see the damage, but if I were to guess, total devastation.
No, that's all right. That's all right. We win. A GG.
That's unscientific. Don't listen to Terry.
Come on, Proby McProberson.
But was plundering Viridia's natural resources worth it?
Alright, so that is everybody. So, thanks for watching. That was Karax. Let me show you the final screen here. And, yeah, I hope you enjoyed. This is Hunter AFI, and that's The Last Commander from Mutation Monday.